Hey folks, it's Beanoblack and I got sound. Didn't really want to do it, but I got sound on this going, so that is basically the rabbit up there. The rabbit rover up on the moon. It's like Y-U-T-U rover, and they call it the rabbit. I guess that might be Chinese for rabbit. I'll zoom in here on what we got on this one. You can see the crater to the right. I've got other stuff that I'll put in here real fast that will show. We've got more pictures of these craters here and farther out from the rover itself, actually. And you'll get a good idea of how these basically craters, a lot of times they look like bubbles when they're actually craters when you're looking at it from certain resolutions from the moon. Off certain, you know, usually ground-based telescopes and stuff like that, and also from some weak satellites that don't really have that strong of lenses. And what I want to show people is the fact of these tires. You're going to notice that. I'll back out of this shot a little bit. I wanted to back out of that shot anyway. Can I zoom in on it? No, I'm locked. Hang on, but I'm going to pay attention to these tires that basically they changed it from what they were using down on Earth when, so they did come up with a good choice, it looks like. It is up and running again, the rabbit is. They're having mechanical difficulties, but we'll see what comes out. Yeah, I'll take you through the article here real fast and you can read this here. You should be able to have yourself zoomed in enough that you can. And then the first footage I first gave you on this video was the straight up at the beginning of the video. That was the latest shot that we've got from up from Curiosity, the US one, up on Mars, okay? This is all pretty much showing you the majority. I will mention again, if we go looking at basic, we'll look at Mars again real fast, okay? This is all from the moon that we're usually looking at for the rabbit. And basically, it was just debris, rock, when the rover was turning around and moved some rock. And as you can see here, be able to zoom in a little bit, and I think I can stretch it down. And you just get the factual that they finally figured out that they basically just, they moved some rocks around that were in Mars' surface there. Didn't show before, it just flicked out because from the tire movement. So they finally figured that out, okay? So that rockage, and that first footage that started this video was from Mars. That was the latest picture that we had that I right at the beginning, okay? This is from up there, and I think I've still got one shot going of this is the moon and the rabbit up there, the rabbit rover, the Chinese satellite. And so here's the article on that. As far as they know, it survived it, and I'll have more. Today, however, fully awake. So they seem to be handling everything pretty good over there. So we'll show you some more on the rabbit here. Some of the control room taken off China TV. There's some great discoveries in nuclear fusion. Here's a fuel rod. That's basically the sun in there made by man inside that nuclear fuel rod right there. Nuclear reaction going on. Remember, I show you all the volcano activity all the time, and I think I got Europa showing a volcano blowing up on Europa. That's why you have to realize the water is coming from the dust that flies through space, picks up condensation, and basically there's volcanoes on Europa. And also on, what's the other moon of Jupiter? So here you got more of them showing you that basically it's up and running. And you're going to have a little background noise. I can't get rid of the clicks and stuff like that. So there you can freeze your screen whenever you're watching the video and check out that info where I can save video time. So everybody was saying it was dead. Back in action. Remember folks, Beano was the first one to show you or basically pretty much tell you that it was still alive and it was going to be alright. So anyway, the news agencies now are on it. And if you haven't noticed yet, the surface on the moon is pretty much brown, okay? Because that's with a lot of light showing on it there, because basically it's so bright that it's making the gold foil on the rover look white. So, and it pretty much gives you an actual color of what, in the dark, of what the surface on the moon really is brown, okay? NASA and American agencies and the European Space Agency, they always try to make you think that the moon is gray that you always see with your eyes from down on the ground. I don't know, I just zoomed in on this a second ago here. There you go. And I'm sure everybody's been noticing that basically what they actually put up there is a little bit different from their old drawings and stuff, and they have used different tires. And if you can see, I don't understand why the U.S. was worried about their tires, because their tires were working pretty good. But it looks like that the Chinese even had a little bit better information, because they went with like an all aluminum or all steel instead of having any kind of a tread on here. Because this is what, if you look at all the shots, and we'll see some more in here in a little bit, that basically the factual that... they did not go with these original looking tires that you can see on some shots. And I can also show you, I had a picture of them out practicing in the sand before they put the rover up. This will be the talk for a while too. There's a Soviet era satellite burn up. Well, it's going to be interesting in the future if the Chinese, maybe they put two rovers up there, okay? Now this is, I'm not trying to play no psyops with you. Basically, this is when they were practicing with their rover and stuff down on Earth, okay, in their project room, okay. But those, because also the antenna mass, they went with this antenna mass here, this style here. It may be the actual same thing here in different deployment areas, and then that might be one of their problems with the deployment. But here, if I zoom in, you can see those tires, or at least I guess I'm zoomed in all the way I can right now. But as you can see, we got these tires here that are on the rover up there. And these ones here, it doesn't look like got used. Now, did they put two rovers up there and they're not telling us, and that's what they're getting the pictures so good with and everything like that? Is one rover taking pictures of the other one, you see? Or is it just the, you see? So, there might actually be two rovers up there. Remember, might is a presume and assume, okay? I don't know for positive sure, but we don't see any solar panel this big on one of those satellites up there. At least this might have been an early stage one that they were trying to employ. So let's see what else we got. And this shot here, of course, kind of gave you the fact that the moon is darkish brown underneath its thin atmosphere. There is a very thin atmosphere up there on the moon, as you can see right there, okay? And that is the orbiter that dropped the rovers onto the moon, of course. And then we got some more shots from here inside the control room. They can go from live telemetry to also to, they got animation so that they have other shots. Just all computer animated so that they can pretty much configure and know what they're doing with their satellite at all times, with their rover up there on the moon, the rabbit rover. And like I say, they pretty much have fixed it, and remember that the probe, put the rover up there, Chang 3's probe. And here's a fresh picture of Jupiter. And just remember, those moons up there, Europa and so forth, those are volcanoes up there that are... And here's more you can read. And you can read this real fast too. I was telling you about the donut rock up there. So, that's the U.S. one up there on Mars. Okay, that's the info I was giving you there earlier. I'm still up on Mars. Here's a more cleaned up picture of that, of what I was showing you before on some of my videos of what was, you know, the U.S. curiosity up there. As you can see, this is a sand dune up in front. As you can see, the rock there. So they cleaned that shot up a little bit. As you can see, the horizon up there. What I've showed you in some better shots before. Here's how closely NASA and everybody's watching them. Yes, European Space Agency and so forth, because here's a shot of all of where the rabbit on the moon is. Its course that it's been doing, as you see, they show the camera spots where it's been taking pictures and stuff at. NASA's watching the rabbit too. And you're going to be reading, hearing a lot more about this stuff, because the factual is the spying has been going on like crazy for years. And they're finally starting to be, that's what I'm telling you, I can get you totally silent and safe, totally legal. And as you see, medical records getting abused. So you'll be hearing a lot more about, you'll be hearing this, and then you're going to be hearing about this ear agency here, which basically owns all the addresses. Internet Corporation of Assigned Numbers and Names. Assigned names and numbers. ICANN, you're going to be hearing a lot about that. We'll dive into fusion a lot more here in the future, and also what I figure that we should be doing. I've actually got an invention of burning up our bad carbon in, that we have burnt off in our atmosphere. Pretty much we can make a laser fusion out of that. And since I showed you the brown dwarfs up there at Mars from the Curiosity rover up there, they're going to be talking a lot more about this, as you see here. And that's an artist rendition here. This isn't a picture, it's an artist picture rendition, okay? So they start talking about that because Beano showed you little actual shots out there. So that wasn't Wise's action, though. It's actually off of Curiosity from the rover that I showed you in my last few videos. Major monopolies going on, ladies and gentlemen. And then hacking. They've got to get that live brainwash in your computer. They've got to get you brainwashed on your computer, too. You turn your TV off, they'll get you. So they want you back on the internet to watch their TV,